Off this morning. It is about 7:30. I'm just gonna show you a little mowing footage, and it will actually be just the front yard only. And this is gonna be one of my smaller properties. And let's go ahead and get started. First thing we gotta do is put these safety cones out for my safety and safety of others as well. Let's go ahead and walk this front so you guys can see it. Front of the property, and I think we'll just do the front only because I won't be boring you to death, you know, knocking out the back as well. Just kind of walk it a little bit, and let you see the back there. Okay, now it's time to get suited up. Yes, I know it looks a little junky, but it's not really that bad. I kind of know where everything is at, and that's all that really counts. Okay, first thing I want to do is just choose a buff. You see, I have several buffs there. I think somebody had commented on one of the videos, look like you're matching. Well, the thing is, I pretty much just grab a buff and grab a sweat cap. Not trying to match, just trying to get the job done. Let's pick some glasses I want here. I'll take these today. Then I always gotta give me a little piece of gum. And as you can see back here, this, you might as well say this is like my buff trash can and sweat cap trash can. Use that, you know, because I don't like wearing the same buff. Because, you know, it gets all wet and sweaty and all the other stuff. So I'm always starting out with a fresh one. All right, so the first thing we're going to do is actually trim the edge of the property. Secondly, we will mow the property. Then we will trim. Then we will actually mow. case, this is not an overgrown, so I will be trimming to the right. And it's just a personal preference. That's why I do that. And I think a lot of people do it the same way. But then walking backwards, I think I almost failed a couple of times. I said, well, I'm not going to do that again. Plus, I'm right-handed, so it feels more comfortable. Alright everybody, I just blew everything off. My next step is I'm gonna drop down some weed killer in the cracks so I won't have to be edging those cracks next time. Now I'm not gonna be able to show you guys the after effect because the homeowner is actually in the garage. And have y'all ever noticed that before? When you come up to a property and everyone will come out and do something? Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and spray these cracks real quick. Show.
Looks good. All right, so let's go ahead and pack everything up. Just these cones, and it will be a wrap. Alright guys, that's it, start to finish. If you like the content, please subscribe, leave a comment if you want, and I'll see you on another one.